हेलो एवरीवन, गुड शेपर्ड्स हाई स्कूल बेलापुर वेलकम यू ऑल फॉर ऑनलाइन लर्निंग सेशन यू स्टैंडर्ड 7th सब्जेक्ट हिस्ट्री चैप्टर नंबर 3 टॉपिक रिलीजियस सिंथेसिस। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, रिलीजियस सिंथेसिस, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय सिंथेसिस? Synthesis means combination. Okay, our country is having lot of religions. There are diversity of languages and religions in an important in our country, right? Diversity of languages and religions is an important features of Indian society. Considering this feature, the Indian Constitution has adopted the principle of secularism. Children, you just by heart this, the meaning of secularism. Keep it in your mind and you should not forget at all. Secularism means, let me tell you, secularism means the belief that religion should not influence or be involved in the society, education, government, etc. Let me repeat, the belief that religion should not influence or be involved, religion ko involve nahi karna hai in the society, education, government, etc. Samajh mein aaya? Secularism means what? Okay children, that's why Indian Constitution has adopted the principle of secularism. In medieval India, two attempts to bring about religious synthesis in social life were made on the basis of this principle. Among these efforts, the Bhakti movement, Sikhism, and the Sufi sect have a important place, significant place. These different streams of thought arose in different parts of India. They emphasized harmony. Harmony means peace between the different sects and religions, along with devotion to God. शांति फरमाई पूरे देश में विद द डिफरेंट सेक्ट्स एंड रिलीजन, अलग विविधता है ना हमारे रिलीजन्स में, अलॉन्ग विद द डिवोशन टू गॉड, भगवान का नाम स्मरण करके रिलीजन्स को आगे बढ़ाया गया और सब जगह सुख शांति लाने की कोशिश की गई। वी शैल स्टडी देम इन दिस चैप्टर। इनिशियली, शुरुआत में रिचुअल्स एंड ब्रह्मज्ञान वर ग्रेटली फोकस्ड एम्फसाइज्ड इन द इंडियन रिलीजियस लाइफ। इन द मिडिवल पीरियड दे गेव वे टू भक्ति मार्ग। भक्ति से ही आपको सुख शांति मिलेगी, ऐसा दे स्टार्टेड डूइंग द पाथ ऑफ डिवोशन। भक्ति मार्ग डिड नॉट गिव अनड्यू इम्पोर्टेंस टू हायरार्कीज। भक्ति मार्ग ने दे हैव नॉट गिवन अनड्यू मीन्स अनवांटेड इम्पोर्टेंस टू हायरार्कीज मीन्स वॉट दोज आर बिग शॉर्ट पीपल फॉर देम ओनली रिलीजन इज देयर। इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट। विच फर्दर फैसिलिटेटेड रिलीजियस सिंथेसिस एंड देन फर्दर दे स्टार्टेड रिलीजियस कॉम्बिनेशन। इन डिफरेंट रीजन्स ऑफ इंडिया वी फाइंड different forms of the path of devotion. Bhakti ka marg alag alag desh ke alag rajya mein alag alag hai according to the local situation there. The bhakti movement used to common people's language instead of Sanskrit. First everything all Ramayana, Bhagavad Gita and everything was written in Sanskrit. So to spread the भक्ति डिवोशन इन लोकल पीपल, they never used Sanskrit language. So in their local language they started explaining. So this helped the development of regional languages. Bhakti movement. It is believed that the Bhakti movement originated in South India. The Nainar and Alwar Bhakti movements started in this region. The Nainars were devotees of Shiva, while the Alwars were devotees of Vishnu. There were also attempts, koshish, to consider Shiva and Vishnu as one and the same and bring them together. Harihar idols, murtiyan, which depict half Vishnu and half Shiva, were produced in this period on a large scale. People belonging to all social strata, means society, had participated in these bhakti movements. They preached values like love of God, Bhagwan ke prati prem, humanity, insaniyat, compassion, ek saath rehne ki chah, mercy, daya, etc. Ramanuja and other acharyas strengthened the base of the bhakti movement in South India. Ramanuja and acharyas, they started strengthening the base of bhakti movement in South India. They told people that God is for all. Bhagwan sabhi ke liye hai. Usme jati ye sab kuch mat lao beech mein. God does not discriminate. Bhagwan kabhi kisi ko alag nahi dekhta. Sabhi ko ek dekhta aur sabka malik ek hi hai. The teachings of Ramanuja had a great impact in North India also. Unka prabhav zyada North India mein bhi pada. Sant Ramanand strengthened the bhakti movement in North India. Sant Kabir is a well-known sant in bhakti movement. He did not attach any importance to places of pilgrimage, vratas or idol worship. In sab cheezon par zyada importance nahi diya. Pilgrimage matlab dev darshan, tirth yatra karne jate hai na hum. Vratas means fasting and idol worship, murti puja ko unhone zyada importance nahi diya. Unke anusar, for him truth was God, satya hi bhagwan hai. He taught that all human beings are equal. He did not believe in any differences based on caste, dharm kaun sa hai, jati kaun si hai, sect and religion. Ye sab nahi dekha gaya Sant Kabir ne. He wanted to bring about Hindu and Muslim unity. He criticized the extremely orthodox people. Orthodox means old thinkers, old-fashioned people, in both Hindu and Muslim religions in strong terms. उन्होंने इन सब चीज़ों का ज़्यादा निषेध किया, criticize किया, मतलब उनको नाकारा कि ये ऐसे लोगों को नज़दीक नहीं लेना है जो हिंदू मुस्लिम रिलीजन को खोखला कर पा रहा है, अलग अलग समझ रहा है. It's not like that. Okay children, religions we human being. In Bengal, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu underlined the importance of Krishna Bhakti. Due to his teachings, people joined Bhakti movement in transcending the boundaries of caste and creed. Transcending means, children, transcending means crossing the limits. Transcending the boundaries of caste and jati dharma ka sabse alag, inse in sab bandhano se mukti paakar aage jana. Under his influence, Shankaradeva spread the bhakti movement in Assam. Narasimha Mehta was a renowned Vaishnava sant in Gujarat. He was an ardent devotee of Krishna. Wo bahut बड़े भक्त थे कृष्णा के. ही गेव द मैसेज ऑफ इक्वेलिटी, समानता. ही इज़ नोन एज द फर्स्ट पोएट ऑफ द गुजराती लैंग्वेज. ओके, हु वैष्णवा संत. नेक्स्ट, संत मीराबाई स्ट्रेस्ड द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ डिवोशन टू कृष्णा, दैट ऑल नो राइट. शी बिलोंग टू द रॉयल फैमिली ऑफ मेवाड़. शी रिनाउंस्ड ऑल प्लेजर ऑफ द रॉयल फैमिली एंड इमर्स्ड हरसेल्फ इन डिवोशन टू कृष्णा. पूरी तरह से वो मग्न हो जाते थे कृष्णा के नाम से, उनकी पूजा में. शी कंपोज्ड डिवोशनल वर्सेस श्लोकास इन राजस्थानी एंड गुजराती. शी कंपोज्ड, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय कंपोज्ड चिल्ड्रन? कंपोज्ड में मेड, शी मेड डिवोशनल श्लोक्स इन राजस्थानी एंड गुजराती. हर डिवोशनल वर्सेस गिव द मैसेज ऑफ डिवोशन, श्रद्धा, टॉलरेंस, सहनशीलता एंड ह्यूमैनिटी, इंसानियत की मैसेज देते थे. संत सेना वॉज एन इन्फ्लुएंशियल संत, ही वॉज ऑल्सो इम्पॉर्टेंट संत. संत रोहिदास वॉज अ ग्रेट संत, महान संत. ही गेव द मैसेज ऑफ इक्वेलिटी एंड ह्यूमैनिटी. सूरदास अ ग्रेट पोएट ऑफ हिंदी लिटरेचर कंपोज द पोएटिकल वर्क सुरसागर, डिवोशन टू कृष्णा, कृष्ण भक्ति इज द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ हिज वर्क. द वर्सेज ऑन कृष्ण भक्ति कंपोज बाय द मुस्लिम संत रश्कन आर मेलोडियस. उन्होंने जो श्लोक लिखे वो बहुत मधुर है. वो भी देखो, कृष्ण भक्ति किसने कंपोज किया है, जो श्लोक कृष्ण भक्ति का श्लोक कंपोज किसने किया है, एक मुस्लिम संत ने. सो दैट टाइम ऑल्सो दे वर नॉट हैविंग एनी डिफ्रेंसिएशन बिटवीन मुस्लिम्स एंड हिंदू. सी, रामचरित्र मानस ऑफ संत तुलसीदास इज अ ब्यूटिफुल कॉम्पोजिशन एक्सप्रेसिंग डिवोशन टू रामा. रामा की भक्ति, राम की भक्ति संत तुलसीदास ने बहुत सुंदर शब्दों में लिखी गई है. इन कर्नाटका बसवेश्वर स्प्रेड लिंगायत स्ट्रीम ऑफ थॉट. ही अपोज्ड द कास्ट सिस्टम एंड स्ट्रेस्ड द डिग्निटी ऑफ लेबर. जाति धर्म को उन्होंने अपोज, निषेध किया. एंड ही स्ट्रेस्ड द डिग्निटी ऑफ लेबर. डिग्निटी ऑफ लेबर मीन्स आपको आत्मनिर्भर बनना है. ओके, काम से मीन्स काम, ईश्वर बोलते हैं ना, मेहनत ही, मेहनत करने वाले को ही ईश्वर की प्राप्ति होती है. लाइक दैट, कैकवे कैलास इज हिज वेल नोन सेइंग विच मीन्स वर्क इज कैलास, वर्क इज वर्शिप. ही एनकरेज विमेन्स पार्टिसिपेशन इन हिज मूवमेंट. मैन एंड वीमेन बिलोंगिंग टू ऑल कास्ट castes began to participate in the religious discussions conducted in the hall Anubhava Mantapa. Shri Basaveshwar conveyed his teaching in the language of the people, that is Kannada. Through the medium of Vachana literature, his work had a great impact on society. His followers have composed their work in Marathi also. Of these compositions, Paramahansa composed by Manmath Swami is very well known. Great sons in Karnataka include Pam, Purandardasa and others. They composed many devotional verses in Kannada. Children, in this all the verses and all, who has written that verses, whatever their teachings and all, in this paragraph it is. So children, read this paragraph twice. Mahanubhav Pant. In the 13th century, Chakradhar Swami founded the Mahanubhav Pant in Maharashtra. This sect preaches devotion to Krishna. Abhi here, भक्ति किसकी हो रही है? कृष्णा की. श्री गोविंद प्रभु वॉज द गुरु ऑफ चक्रधर स्वामी. द फॉलोअर्स ऑफ चक्रधर इंक्लूडेड मैन एंड वीमेन बिलोंगिंग टू ऑल कास्ट एंड क्रीड्स. ही सपोर्टेड इक्वेलिटी, उन्होंने समानता को सपोर्ट किया. He traveled to all parts of Maharashtra, preaching in Marathi. उन्होंने जो भी पार्ट मैसेज स्प्रेड करने का कोशिश किया वो मराठी में किया. ही प्रिफर्ड मराठी इंस्टेड ऑफ संस्कृत. दिस लेड टू द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ द मराठी लैंग्वेज. मैनी वर्क्स वर कंपोज्ड इन मराठी. सो चक्रधर स्वामी वॉज हैविंग ग्रेट कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन टूवर्ड्स मराठी लैंग्वेज. दिस सेक्ट मेनली स्प्रेड इन द विदर्भा एंड मराठवाड़ा रीजन्स ऑफ महाराष्ट्र. रिद्धिपुर इन विदर्भा इज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट प्लेस फॉर पीपल ऑफ दिस सेक्ट. दिस सेक्ट हैड रीच्ड अप टू फार अवे रीजन्स लाइक द पंजाब एंड अफगानिस्तान. चिल्ड्रन, डू यू नो सम ऑफ द मेन कॉम्पोजिशंस ऑफ द फॉलोअर्स ऑफ द महानुभव पंथ आर द ट्रीटीज लीला चरित्र कंपाइल्ड बाय महिम भट्ट डिस्क्राइबिंग द डीड्स ऑफ चक्रधर स्वामी ढवळे ऑफ द फर्स्ट मराठी पोएटेस महादंबा सूत्रपट एंड दृष्टांतपट कंपाइल्ड बाय केशोबास वचहरण ऑफ दामोदर पंडित शिशुपलवधा ऑफ भास्कर भट्ट बोरीकर एंड रुक्मिणी स्वयंवरा ऑफ नरेंद्र. दीज आर ऑल कॉम्पोजिशंस रिटन बाय रिनाउंड फेमस संत्स. डू यू नो अ कन्वर्जेशन बिटवीन अ हिंदू एंड अ मुस्लिम रिटन बाय संत एकनाथ इज इम्पॉर्टेंट फ्रॉम द व्यू पॉइंट ऑफ रिलीजियस पीस. हार्मनी मीन्स पीस. द फेमस कोट ऑफ संत शेख मोहम्मद अविंद त्याचे हृदय गोविंद इज एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ दिस रिलीजियस हार्मनी. गुरुनानक वॉज द फाउंडर ऑफ सिखिज्म एंड द फर्स्ट गुरु ऑफ सिख. हिज वर्क हैज़ टू बी मेन्शनड एज अ ग्रेट अटेम्प्ट एट रिलीजियस कॉम्बिनेशंस. He visited the holy place of both Hindus and Muslims. He had also visited Makkah. He realized that feeling of devotion, bhakti, is common everywhere. Now, he went in holy place of Muslims also. He went in holy place of Hindus also. And he realized that the feeling of devotion, bhakti ka, feeling is common everywhere. He taught that all persons should be treated equally. His teachings aimed at achieving Hindu-Muslim unity. Children, Guru Nanak's thought was also same. And so renowned and famous Sant, everyone, their main motto was equality, unity. Why now in this present era, now too there is a casteism followed? Why? Previously that time there was no education, but now all educated people are also thinking same thing, that there are different religion, casteism there. So this is very ridiculous, children. If you all are studying, you all are taking education, I expect that you should never think these things, that he is from that caste, he is from that caste. No. Got it, children? We are all human being, first of all, that you should know. And we are all are equal. Got it? He emphasized chaste behavior, means good behavior. Many people were influenced by the teaching of Guru Nanak. The number of his followers increased day by day. The followers of Guru Nanak are known as Sikhs, Shishyas, meaning disciples. The Adi Grantha, also known as the Guru Granth Sahib, is the holy book of Sikhs. Guru Granth Sahib. Okay? The Adi Grantha includes compositions by Guru Nanak, Sant Namdev, Sant Kabir, and other Sants. Guru Nanak was succeeded by 9 gurus of the Sikhs. After Guru Nanak, नाइन गुरुज वर देयर, गुरु गोविंद सिंह वॉज द 10th गुरु ऑफ द सिक्स. आफ्टर गुरु गोविंद सिंह सिक्स रिगार्डेड द गुरु ग्रंथ साहिब एज दिया गुरु एज पर द ऑर्डर्स ऑफ गुरु गोविंद सिंह. आफ्टर दैट नोबडी वॉज देयर फॉर देम एज अ गुरु, ओनली ही वॉज द 10th गुरु. एंड ही सेड आफ्टर दिस, आफ्टर मी गुरु ग्रंथ साहिब इज अ होली बुक ऑफ सिक्स, सो दैट शुड बी फॉलोड. The Sufi sect. This is a sect in Islam. The Sufi saints believed that God is full of love and the only way to reach Him is through love and devotion. Bhakti, devotion means. Their main teachings are love for all living beings, meditation and simple living. Khwaja Mohinuddin Chisti, Sheikh Nizamuddin Awliya were great Sufi saints. The teachings of Sufi saints led to unity in the Hindu and Muslim communities. Sufi music has made valuable contribution to Indian music. The path of bhakti taught by the saints was easy to follow for the common people. The bhakti movement was open to all men and women. The saints expressed their thoughts in the language of the people. The common people found them close to their heart. The bhakti movement has contributed greatly to the making of the Indian culture. So children, what you have learned, that you should never follow casteism, religions and all. Everything is, we all are equal, all the caste and creeds are, everything are equal only. Got it, children? We should live in harmony, we should live in peace. We should never follow wrong rules of casteism. Got it, children? Okay. Now, we will solve exercise. Write the related word. श्री बसवेश्वर कर्नाटका, मीराबाई, यस चिल्ड्रन, मेवाड़, रामानंदा नॉर्थ इंडिया, चैतन्य महाप्रभु बंगाल, श्री चक्रधर महाराष्ट्र, शंकरदेवा आसाम. ओके चिल्ड्रन, now make a chart to show the people and works related to. Children, this you have to prepare by your own. Make a chart to show the people and works related to bhakti movement, महानुभव पंथ, सिखिज्म. नाउ नेक्स्ट, राइट अबाउट इट इन योर ओन वर्ड्स. संत कबीर बिकेम अ रिनाउंड संत इन द भक्ति मूवमेंट. यस, व्हाट इज द आंसर चिल्ड्रन? संत आंसर, आई एम डिक्टेटिंग योर, यू राइट इट डाउन. संत कबीर इज अ वेल नोन संत इन द भक्ति मूवमेंट. He did not attach any importance to place of pilgrimage, vratas or idol worship. He taught that all human beings are equal. He did not believe in any differences based on caste, creed, sect and religion. He wanted to bring about Hindu and Muslim unity. He criticized the extremely orthodox people in both Hindu and Muslim religions in strong terms. Okay children, next, the impact of Sant Basaveshwar's work on society. Answer, Sant Basaveshwar spread the Lingayat stream of thought. He opposed the caste system
and stressed the dignity of labor. He encouraged women's participation in his movement. Men and women belonging to all castes began to participate in the religious discussions conducted in the hall Anubhava Mantapa. He conveyed his teachings in the language of the people, that is Kannada, through the medium of Vachana literature. Okay, children, now complete the following names. I'll spell out for you all. GURUGOBINDSINGH, Guru Gobind Singh. Next, SURDASA, Surdasa. Next, GURUNANAK, Guru Nanak. MANMATHSWAMI, Manmath Swami. RAMANAND, Ramananda. KABIR, Kabir. PAMP, Pam. Okay, children, here it was a very short lesson, short chapter, but I want you all to read twice so that you can also understand what is the meaning of religion, religious synthesis, and what is the harmony we will feel if our thinking will be broad in future. We should always think broadly. Children, we all are equal. There should be no caste, creed, sect in between us. Okay, my dear children. Okay. Thank you so much.